And step number five, fire the slingshot. You can only test an idea in a lab for so long, and ultimately you need to be in front of real customers or in a real environment. From big to small, getting ideas out into the real world as fast as possible, and then observing the impact that they're making is crucial in the innovation process. This is where execution comes to life. An idea may flourish beautifully, or it may need some additional refinement. The beautiful thing about the Find a Way framework is that if that idea is showing promise but not quite ready, you just run it right back through the five-step process. So what happens is, through a series of interconnected cycles, the best ideas take root and the best innovations flourish.